People in Florida wasting no time cleaning up and taking stock after Milton cut a path of destruction across the state. The storm making landfall Wednesday night at Siesta Key as a powerful Category 3 storm with winds over 111 miles an hour and heavy soaking rain. Cities on the state's Gulf Coast inundated with storm surge, which tossed boats and cars around and flooded homes and businesses, some still recovering from the effects of Hurricane Helene less than 2 weeks ago. But the state's governor says Florida benefited as Milton weakened shortly before landfall.
Storm did not produce the worst case scenario in terms of storm surge.
In St. Petersburg, Milton shredded the fabric roof at Tropicana Field and knocked a construction crane into a building.
Like it sounded like a car crash.
Milton spawned at least 19 tornadoes as it approached.
20-minute span, St. Lucie County felt somewhere between 6 and 12 tornadoes that touched down.
Sheriff's deputies near Tampa rescued a teen they spotted floating on a piece of debris. And even people far inland thought they were safe until floodwaters started filling their homes. Amber Henry and her four children climbed on a floating kitchen appliance to survive.
And once we hopped on the oven, I called my mom and told my mom, I think me and my children are about to drown to death.
For some, a terrifying night. Hurricane Milton now gone, but not soon forgotten.